sell. Now AJ Styles, the former Intercontinental Champion.
Is it over? Is the luau over? I missed it, didn't I? I ain't gonna, come on. Does it really matter who sits at the end of the table? Does it really matter who has the most chicken bones? No, not really. Believe it or not, you know what matters, Jey Uso? Believe it or not, you matter to AJ Styles. Yeah, believe it or not. See, I don't want to see you take another beating like you did this past Sunday. I don't want to see it. Better yet, why don't you give someone who's more qualified to go for the Universal Championship, to have an opportunity for that championship. I mean, do what? Listen, let Roman Reigns be the tribal chief, whatever. Sacrifice a goat if you have to, right? It doesn't matter, right? Right. You go on living, and we all know your older brother, he's the better athlete. You go on living as the runt you've always been, right?